Let's see here. Welcome back. This will be third stream, I think, because I'm not keeping count on top of Twitch didn't record. I think the first two, of course, the first day was rather boring, but that's okay. And I'm listening to myself because I want to make sure the audio is not too loud. Yeah. And it sounds pretty good, so I'm just gonna leave it away. Anyway, alright, so now, let me go over here. Plug this in. And go here and do this. Boom! Just like that. Probably should look up and find a keyboard to hold my phone, since I don't have a. I'm not a true gamer with the dual monitors. Maybe one of these days. Anyway, let me kill my light real quick and we get started. Alrighty, so. Oh, how do I put this? Yeah. Recap of last time, or last stream. We made it to the end portal. We got some books and bookshelves, which is awesome, as you can see right there. Got a whole fluck ton of them. Even some enchanted books, so that's pretty good. But yeah, level 30 enchants. The first thing we enchanted was the diamond pick. Got Fortune 3 on Breaking 3, so that's kind of cool. Second thing we enchanted was... this diamond axe, which got the efficiency 4 and unbreaking 3, and then I put silk touch on it from one of the books that we got. And then, for some reason, when I put the sword in there, it just was giving me horrible, like, it was like sharpness 1, looting 1, horrible enchant. So, I had a couple books of, I had a sharpness book and another unbreaking book, and I smacked them together and put that on the sword. So... all of them have Unbreaking 3 on it, which is amazing. And I just need to get mending. That'll be the next course of action. But I felt that, you know, XP is going to be a big deal anyway. And mending books, you know, the easiest way to get a mending book is a villager. So it was either one of two things. It was either, you know, go hunt for some ancient debris or, you know, go try to find a village. Or cure villager, or you know, stuff of that nature. So I said, yeah, screw it. The harder one of those is going to be the ancient debris hunting. So let's. We hunted some last stream before I ended, and got two of them. So that's cool. But excuse me. I have five beds and 7 TNT. So that's all I have left for explosive power, anyway. So once that's out, then we'll probably need to go either hunt for a village or that. But for the start of the stream, we'll go look for some ancient debris, or at least what little bit we can. Oh, so let's go make some more pickaxes. Pickaxe, there we go. Make a few more of these for our mining processes. Wonderful. I don't really need the bucket right there, but that's okay. Shield's doing decently, so that's good. I probably should make another one just in case, but if we're down deep in the nether mine, it should be alright, I think. Oh, fire breathing potion. Fire resistant potion. Yeah, we probably should do that. Now that I'm thinking about it. Some more torches, not that I really need anymore, but you never know. Cool. Alright, so let's get that started. Let's grab one of these. Let's put that in there, because yeah, there's no effect, so throw that sucker in there. And I'm gonna need one of you. And need one of the redstone. Boom. Cool. So that the magna cream makes it fire resistant, and then the redstone makes it last, like go from 3 minutes to 8 minutes, I believe. Sweet. And then we'll have those potions to take with us in there. And that'll be bueno. So. And actually, I don't need that just yet. So. Alrighty. Also, I played some Minecraft music last stream. And what's funny about it was, is the first, like, or I started it, and then, like, 3 minutes in, it got copywritten, even though it's Minecraft, and I was playing Minecraft. So I don't know how the whole copyright system works, but I guess I was in the wrong. But then the rest of the video was fine, so I don't know. So now I'm playing some no copyright synthwave cyberpunk bull, so we'll see how it goes. It didn't sound too bad. It's only now about an hour long, and I have another one lined up after this one, so if I pay attention and notice that the music disappears, I can fix it. But all right, let's go hunt some debris. I got two. Yes, got two. Brain fart. And for those wondering why I'm waiting to get, or waiting to, you know, I have the diamonds to make armor, but the reason I'm waiting for it is that the ancient debris gets a better enchant than the diamond gear does. So what I'll do is I'll make plain Jane diamond gear and then upgrade it to ancient debris and then get a better enchant off of it on the enchanting table, because it has that gold element to it, which helps it in the long run. So, but anyway, I believe my hole is right here. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Torches. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Yeah. Probably should just make stairs for everything. Oh. Probably do that later, maybe. Alright, so now that I'm down here. Bad pig. Yeah. Screw you, pig. Screw you, pig. Alright, and then we need to mark this to right here. This is where you want to go. Yeah, screw you, pig. I have flour. Screw you. And actually, I might put that flour, like, right there, because you're being such a cock. Anyway. And I believe if I just run... Nope, just run this way. I should run into... Yes. Perfect. Because the mine's down right over there. Of course, this isn't, you know, everything but sketch, but well. Actually, I think it went down this way. I did. Boom. I didn't know there's probably another way. Oh, there's some bones right there. I'll take those. Sweet. Alrighty. Let's get to blowing shit up. So Y15, I believe, was like the medium of it. So Y15 was like the middle of the 8 and 22 for the ancient debris. And oh, I should have looked up the chunk borders to see, because it's supposed to be only like 2 to what? 1 to 3 every chunk. Alright, hold on, let me cheatsy doodle real quick. Cheatsy doodle. Cheatsy doodle, cheatsy doodle, cheatsy doodle. Minecraft chunk, that's not how you spell that. Chunk finder. Boom. What are the keys? Chunk key bind. Here we go. Hold on, let's get it somewhere in here. Hold on. Toggles Chunk Pours. It's F3 and G. Goodness, that took me a solid second and a half. So it's F3 and G. Here we go. Oh, I'm like... Oh, goodness. Okay, so I'm like in the wrong... Well, it's not too bad for going that way, because I could start, you know, about mid of this chunk and then blow up that chunk. Because I blew up this towards this way, thinking it would be better, which it sort of kind of is. And we found our first bit, or our first two pieces, like right here somewhere. Or up there. But it would have been in this chunk. So that means... Alright, cool. So here, let's go back here. And let's start with this chunk. And work our way that way. So this is 14. So actually, I need to be on 13. So I can place it on 15, because that would be 14. Alright, and so we're about... middle of the chunk, give or take. Yeah, so here, let's... Oh, this is gonna be fun. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. Alright. Let's see, I need to be like right here, I think. That's way too close, hold on. Right here. Nope, I placed it. That's not what I want to do. I wonder, can I hit it while I'm crouched? I don't know if I can. Nope. Oh! That's how you do it right there. Don't got TNT. Alrighty, cool. So that blew... And it didn't blow all of the chunk, but it blew most of it, so that's okay. Frames! I guess I could, because let's see, we're about, it didn't blow all of the chunk, but does it really have to blow all of the chunk? I don't think so. Probably need to collect all this freaking gravel anyway. Make TNT out of it. Okay, you need to quit. You need to quit. Hey, you. You. Stab it. Thank you. Stab it. Even though it's dark and spoopy, it's... PC can't handle it. Okay, so let's... 12. No, I need to be on 13. That's 12. 13. Alright. And give me these, because... Is that far enough away? Let's do one more just in case, because I don't really know. Another bid. Alright. Oh, metered. Alrighty. Oh my. Hitting another chunk here, so I think this chunk is pretty much empty for the most part. Nope. Get out of here, okay. At least for the most part, it looks pretty empty. Of course, we still got a little bit over there and a little bit over here, but I don't know how, you know, consistent that's gonna be. Well, here, let's go this way too. Let's go this way two beds and see. I mean, why not? That's about mid of it right here. That'll work. digging way the heck into it, but that's okay. Just a place of bed, right? Right. Cheer. Okay. Hopefully not blow up in the process. Nice one. And I don't know if beds do a better, or if beds are really that great for, split, you know, I'm assuming TNT is always going to be better than, you know, beds. Of course, I haven't really tested it out, but we will once I run out of beds. Alright, let's go one more in this chunk, and let's see what we got. I'm on too low. That's what I'm on. That's 13. 13. So we'll place the bed right there. Of course, I can't see my sides, so that's okay. I probably should have moved over a little more, but that's alright. Actually, I think I did. Oh, whatever. We're gonna bubble on some of this. Grab my bed. Boom. That was fun, sort of. Crawl this out, come on. Stupid fire. Fire bad, fire burn. Oh, I have fire potions, I probably should drink one, huh? That might be a good idea. Alrighty, well, we're at the end of that chunk, so I'm not seeing a whole lot of debris anywhere. Of course, it's like a rare spawn, and I know that, but still. Oh well. Alright, let's scoot over. Or you know what? We should just keep going down this path, because then we'll have both sides of the chunks open to explode. So, why not? Just keep going down the middle. Bed. Boom. Oh, well, thank you there, Mr. Maxwell. I'm sorry I didn't notice you. I have a very small stream. But I'll look into it later, Maxwell. I know, everyone's trying to become the super streamer, and this, that, and the other, and blah, 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 blah. My stream's not the greatest, but... So... But thank you for the follow. Of course, I probably need to get notifications if I'm really going to start trying to do this for a living. But that's okay. Oh, you followed me like 30 minutes ago. Whoops. Sorry, buddy. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Let's do that. That one is probably a little... Ooh, lava. A little closer than I really wanted to be, but... That's okay. Just gonna drink one of these and then go in there. Yeah, I guess I need to pay attention, cause I'm, of course I'm watching the screen, not watching my phone. Anyway, well, thank you again, Maxwell, for the follow. And I'll look back. I'll look into you later, buddy. Come on. There we go. Hey-oh. There we go. Sweet. Hey-oh. All right. Did I have any ancient debris by chance? I'm hoping yes, but most likely not. Especially on these edges, probably not. So here, let's do... Oh, that was my last bed. Okay, cool. Well, here, then let's... Since that was the last bed, and we're on ends of chunks here, let's go this way and then this way. And... We should be able to... Like, I would say this is the middle of it. It looks like the middle of it, anyway. Yeah, so let's go this way and this way. But first, we'll go this way. Of course, it's always two blocks. It's never, you know, an odd block. Alright, 13. And actually, since I'm doing TNT now, I can run away. Yeah, I don't need, I'll take those, but I don't need this anymore. Because I can do this, and I can do this. Run! Boom, just like that. And to be honest, it didn't look much different than the bed, to be honest. Of course, I could be wrong, but it really didn't look a whole lot different. To be perfectly honest. Here, let's put a TNT right here. Run away! Oh. Frames. Alrighty, well. Let's put one over here. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to get a whole lot more. Freaking, wait, that's 13, 14, 15. Oops, hold on. Let me fix this. Oh, nope. Don't do that. Now do that. Run! Some lava. That's cool. Here, go away, lava. Did you go away? No, go away. There we go. Sweet. Alright, so then we're into that chunk. Into that chunk. Cool beans. Beans. Except for the fire's in my face and I can't see. Gosh dang it, fire. Get out of my face. Oops. Pick time. I think I got too many... Fire's on and open. Oh, I don't have gravel. Here, pick up the gravel. Yeah. That'll help me make more TNT later. If I make a... I probably should really need to make a creeper farm, which I could do to get all of the TNT. But probably better to go hunt for a... I only got 4 more TNT anyway, so... Alrighty, let's... What did I say? Let's go blow up this side now? Yeah, let's go blow up this side now. We're... approximately in the middle, give or take. That's right. So we'll just do this. Run away! Hello? Any, ancient debris? No? Alright, it's place that's 12, 13. Well, no, hold on. There we go. Boom, chakalaka. Doesn't blow up a whole lot. least it didn't feel like it blows. It doesn't blow up a whole lot. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it does blow up, but I'm just not seeing it. Alrighty. Anyway, let's do one rat. One right there. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Sweet. Nice holes and chunks. Alrighty, let's just keep going, I guess. Let's go about mid of this chunk. We got one more TNT anyway, so. Alrighty, so Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. So, should I plant it? How far can I plant this thing? Should I plant it, like, right there? Would that make you, would that be any better to blowing it up? I actually don't know, because I've never used TNT much. Oh, yeah, sort of. It sort of worked. Agent Debris does. That's right. Alright. Well, I'm out of TNT. That was our Agent Debris hunt. So that's cool. Anyway. I'll have to change that here in a minute. But so. That's alright. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh, here, let me do F3 and G. There we go. Get that off the screen. Who's gonna shoot first? Alright, I'm guessing it's gonna be you. Yep. Gotcha, B. Alright, you don't do anything. Losers. Alright. Let's hope that we don't run into pissed off big pig. My way up should have been like right here, right? Or is it over here somewhere? Oh no, it's right there. I probably should clear some of this vegetation, oh my goodness. Can't see diddle. That's right. Alrighty. So now, since I've run out of explosive material, which is bound to happen, which is okay, we're going to. Probably should go try to hunt down a village. Of course, I don't have any major farms to do a whole lot of trading. Or make a creeper farm. Let's see. Heck, I don't know. I don't really know. We probably should go try to find a village. Of course, I probably should just go mining now to get the materials, because I don't have near enough materials to even start on a... So... And that's just, you know, boring content, I guess. So, we might go look for a village. That'll be somewhat entertaining. So you go in there, you go right there, and you go right there. Flint can go right there. A little cobble can go right there.
what?
We'll just smelt. No, I'll wait for. Unless I don't have anything. Probably because I need to go mining. I probably should mine off stream. Just so it's not obligity boring of just me going na 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 na, you know. Anyway. Oh, I don't need flint steel anymore. At least right now. I don't know if I really need the mushroom. Yeah, we're exploring the overworld, so we should be alright. No, 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 I'll keep all this on me. Just in case I may need it. I don't think I will, but... You never know. I used all my wool, didn't I? Yeah, I did, so... we'll just take that, but it'll be fine. A boat. Thank you. And I repaired it and it still took a hit. Jeez Louise. Anyway. Well, it's probably because I was blowing stuff up. Yeah. Probably just better to make a whole new set of iron armor and try to repair. I think it's going to cost too much to repair everything. Yeah. Why not? Like I'm gonna use the levels anyway. Sure. Topped up to go village hunting. Why not? Crafting. Take that. We'll take this, and actually, we will take this for if we do find a village to come back with, kind of deal. Oh yeah, I kind of wanted to hear what this disc said. Sure, let's do that. That'll add some entertainment. Of course, I don't really know how to make a jukebox because I've never actually did. Ah, that was simple. Thank you, book. Right. Well, let's see what this sounds like. Where is my... No. Yes. No. Yes, no. There it is. I will mute the music for just a second. Actually, that didn't work like I wanted to. We're gonna mute the music for just a second. Yes, yeah. Yo! You could follow me, Maxwell. Maxwell, I'll look into it, buddy. Again, I just saw your message again on this thing. I need to get some widgets fixed up, too. Let's see. Go to back to game. There we go. And let's see what this sounds like. Because I had it. It's really quiet. Hold on. There we go. Kind of Jamaican man, but then thank you. It wasn't too bad for, the actual disc that I haven't heard or listened to in a long time. That wasn't too shabby. All right, let's let those cook. We'll get those, and then we'll head off on our journey to find a village. Because why not?